Mamelodi Sundowns will head into their Betway Premiership Tshwane derby clash against SuperSport United on Tuesday night. Without key players Kulisa Mudau and Deboho Mokoena, both missed Sundowns 4-0 thrashing of Eswatini's Mbabane Swallows in the Champions League preliminary round last weekend, and they have been left out of the squad again for reasons yet to be disclosed. Adding to the list of the absentees is midfielder Sipho Mbule, who is on the verge of completing a loan move to Sekhukhune United. Despite the setbacks, Sundowns are focused on securing bragging rights in the Pretoria's fiercely contested Tshwane derby at Loftus Versfall Stadium. Veteran utility player Obri Modiba, who has worn both the SuperSport and Sundowns jerseys, expressed the team's determination to claim all the 3 points. And said the Tshwane derby is always about more than just football. It's about pride, history and bragging rights in Pretoria. It's never easy. Having played for both teams, I know how much this rivalry means. SuperSport may not have played much football yet this season, but derbies are unpredictable, from often goes out the window. The SuperSport United have only played one competitive match so far this season, a 3-1 MTN quarterfinal loss to Orlando Pirates last month. Meanwhile, Sundowns have been busy on multiple fronts, playing 5 matches across the MTN 8 and Champions League. With SuperSport still warming up to the new season, Sundowns will aim to exploit their advantage in match sharpness. Modiba is confident that Sundowns, fresh off a dominant performance against Mbabane Swallows, are ready to start their league campaign in style, and said, "We are ready for a fight. Tshwane derbies usually don't end 0-0, and I expect goals again in this one. We need to start the season strong and send a message to our supporters because they mean everything to us and we want to make them proud." However, while Sundowns are focusing on the task at hand, news has emerged that Mudau and Mokoena, who were not selected for the derby, paid a visit to the Economic Freedom Fighters leader Julius Malema. The two stars shared images of their encounter with the political leader on social media, a move that has raised eyebrows given the timing of their omission from the squad. As Sundowns prepare to take on their city rivals, the absence of these players adds another layer of intrigue. Nevertheless, Modiba and his teammates remain laser-focused on securing victory and giving fans a reason to celebrate in what promises to be a thrilling encounter. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe for more sports news.